Great, what's up guys, and welcome back to Master of Quakes Ranked Battle Series in Splatoon, episode 59. Obviously, we had a lot, we had the best like 10 seconds of our lives, in our career in last episode, so if you missed that, for whatever freaking reason, you're crazy if you did that. Sorry, my nose is really itchy. I forgot to get tissues, and I forgot to check my Snapchat. I'm such an awful person. Stop, nose itchy. We're going into a battle. It's on Kelp Dome. Interesting. What was I saying? I don't remember. Or couldn't. Oh yeah. So go check out the last episode because it was or just like the last 10 seconds of it. This is where I was going with that. I watched it back. Oh my god. I lag so freaking much. Why do they all have, like, the defense of literally, like, the most, like, bulletproof people? I wanted that. Deserved it. It was a Kraken, so I was... Oh, he ended up jumping out of Kraken for me. Silly. Oh well. We're still winning. We've been on fire lately. Jeez. Moving. Yes, baby. Look at this. Can we? I'm gonna like, because they don't touch me, and I know they don't touch me. Okay, fair. It was like a quick scope essentially that took me out. I'm down with that. I don't like mind dying. I just want to know when I'm dying, and I think I'm convinced I'm lagging.
Bogus.
That's all I can say. Why is no one possessing right now? Literally, we're just running around in circles. Shoot. This guy's making a mistake. He's just letting us walk. I like this person's position a lot. I was about to take you out. Don't think I won't. That's actually... That was a really nice knockout. We haven't had a knockout in a while. Especially when not that quick. Or especially one that quick. I just can't speak. Once I start recording... Can't speak. 5 and 6, not bad. Again, I don't. In games like this, I don't really care.
Dos más, amigos. We necesito dos más.
I don't know what wins is. I know Gunnar is to win, but I don't know like what the noun form of Gunnar is. Gaños?
Necesito dos más gaños.
Sure, we're on with that. And essentially. For those of you who don't take at least level 3 Spanish, I guess it's like level, you probably learn that Spanish more honestly. For those of you who don't have any sort of Spanish in their innards, that means we need 2 more wins, or I need 2 more wins. I mean, sure, we need them.
Nosotros
necesitamos dos más ganos. Vamos. Chicos, vamos. I mean, he did hit me, fair. But I don't approve. Love it. Great stuff. They have two Inkblowers. Questionable. I was off. Say that.
God, my nose is really itchy.
I was off of that because I was gonna go up the wall. It would have been clutch. Don't worry. Ooh, fair play. We've at least been going 2-1 for every life, I would say probably 2-1, which is really good, so that's a perk. Oh, I wanted you. Where's this person? Oh, I thought I had him. Oh, they're not even in control. We just weren't possessing it. Shoot. That was bad. I couldn't see him, so I was sort of in trouble there. No, we lost the freaking lead. What are we doing, guys? Gals, what the freak is going on right now? We dominated this. Going back to the old days. Why? Where are they coming from? Oh, I deserve that. That player's totally getting taken out. They have to know that. No, free. I was gonna say, there's no way that guy pulled that off.
Can someone decide that we want to take control? Oh shoot! Come on, we need controlling now, guys. Come on, I've never been part of an overtime win. Oh my god. This is going to be the clutchest thing in the freaking world. Guys, just help me. Shoot, I jumped off! Shoot, I didn't mean to do that. 18, jeez. That was ridiculously good.
Alright, today's, nope, shoot, I had it right the first time. Today's mas.
Shoot, I shouldn't have jumped off. Because I had a guy right next to me, so I couldn't really do anything. I really just had to hope my teammates were going to pick him off there. That's my fault. Well, not like completely my fault, considering I went 18, I believe 8. That's ridiculous. Either freaking way, guys. We're just looking at 2 more players. I'm exhausted. I'm not mentally, I'm verbally exhausted from talking. That's okay. My ear is always itchy. I don't know why. My ear and my nose. Alright. Back in Kelpdom, we had that game. That game was on lock until then they got it. Then they took the lead, and then. Oh, I really thought we were going to pull off an overtime win, and then I jumped off, sorry. That's why you always need to have at least 2 more. Actually, no, choose like a perfect win. Any more than that, I'm just gonna throw the caution to the moon. I'm so scared. Good, up there. You're so helpless when you were on these things. I'm realizing that. Let's ride this thing. First possession victory. Yes, I like that. I'm hiding. You guys aren't gonna get me. You ain't getting me. I'm in control of that. Oi, mate. Oi. Oi. That was ridiculous. I was on it. Pretty much, so I just jumped off to get 1 KO, then rode that the whole way. That was ridiculous. It stopped for like a second, even though I was on it. 2-0. Perfect game. We have 3 people go 2-0. How did you get 2 deaths in that time? I don't know how you pulled that off. The cool thing is again, just 2 more wins away. And I would love to get up 1 more. I'd love to get to a 90. That's sort of my goal, is to at least get to a 90 for this episode, because, again, it could take, like, 7 minutes for this to end. So, wow, we swept them, and we've been playing a lot of Kelpdom lately. I don't know why. It's cool. I'm excited. You're excited. We're all excited. I don't know. We're smoking plus 4.0. That's not, like, really indicative of how we are been playing. That's okay, because all I do is win, no matter what. I don't remember the rest of the lyrics, but that's okay. We get some bees in this lobby. That's not cool. I like being... Okay, hopefully they're awful. Literally, I just want to be able to smoke everybody. I want to be able to go 18-0. Have I ever had a 20 KO? I have to have had 20 KOs. Again, I do think like the last like 7 kills in that 15, it was probably close. It was like 6 or 7. Those last... 5 to 7 kills in that 15 to 5 game were ridiculous. See, I knew where they were, so I had the advantage. That was Rich, by the way. In case you guys didn't know Rich, that was Rich. He's not Rich. No one ever goes and freaking claims this thing. The whole point of the game. To sit here, freaking ride this thing. Like it's a. I don't know where I was going with that sentence. Come on, boys. I like my chances here. I like what I can do. I'm actually going up here. Now I'm going over here. Me up there. Actually, if you want to take that. Nope, bomb. No, freaking... Oh, sniped out on six. That sucks. That's okay, though. That was a really nice snipe. I'm expecting some... Stay away. Wait, they're still in freaking control of that? Yeah, I'm just gonna let that sit. Yes. That's another win, boys. We're at 90. Guys, we have time. We have time. We can do this, guys. We can do it. We can get back up to a B, because that's where I want to be, baby. What? I don't know. First on our team. Second in the game. 5-3. Pretty good. Come on. Oh, Inkling gods, give me the power to win. I think every time I've like prayed to the Splatoon gods, it just has gone poorly for me, for you, for Scooby-Doo, for Shaggy, for Velma and Daphne and Freddy. It's just gone bad for the whole mystery crew. Wait, it was a gang or crew? It was totally gang. I'm hoping it's not like affecting anything. If this is messing anything up, I'm sorry. I don't think it should, but I'll tell you if me accidentally hitting this cord is messing anything up. I hope not. I really hope not. I'll check back the audio. Okay, we're back in Cupdome for the absolute game I want to win more than any other game I've played in a while. I got all the drive. I want Captain Cuttlefish to be proud of me, sir. Jesus, how did they get me? We're using the same weapon. He pwned me though. Can we bring back pwn? I miss it. Pwn is such a great word. I'm bringing it back. I'm about to pwn. What the heck is this guy doing? Buddy. Alright, so we have a lunatic on our team. Get freaking bodied. Get pwned. I don't know where you went, so I'm dead. And now I'm dead for sure. I just won that last KO though. We did lose the happy freaking lead, but we're gonna pwn him, so it's okay. I had no idea what's going on anymore. We're in so much trouble. I'm waiting for like corner shots. Can we just take this back, please? Yeah, I hate riding this thing when it's in that situation. You can't do anything. You literally just have to sit on it, which is awful. Fair, fair, fair. I'll take the death. But I need to take him out first, so. We need, like, a huge possession here. Because I really don't want to. How did I end up getting both of those? Freaking what? What did Miley just say? Shoot, we had that.
I don't know what that sound is. What is...
Shoot.
Kraken, help out, buddy. You gotta do something. Otherwise, it's... That's why, Kraken, just sit on the thing. That was a great KO. Oh, I should've... I turned away. Come on, boys. Lead us to victory. Lead us to victory. Lead us to victory. Lead us to victory. I'm here for the squad.
What? What?
Hey, we rode that thing down to 6. Can we just calm down and talk about how good that is? Boy. Boy, boys, we're running it back. Where is it? Oh, it's coming around the corner. I thought I took out the guy on it. Yes, just as long as they don't have control, I can sleep at night. And plus, it's night, so I would really like to sleep. Took control. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Yes! The Mankey shirt. It's the Mankey shirt. Yes. It's the freaking Mankey shirt. The freeze bat. It's limited edition, sort of. Yes, baby. 13-11. Second best in the game. I almost thought that someone else on their team. I'm really hoping this audio isn't messed up. We're back to a B, baby. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy, remember, I don't care, to earthquake that like button. I don't care. If you live in California, this is actually something you can probably do. So obviously, if you want to see more upcoming content, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Oh, I missed it.